theatre. London is a great theatre city.
This was no place to be timid, unless yours happened to be the most famous face here.
No one knew that the princess was coming, and her arrival caused quite a stir. But as photo after photo of beautiful models was taken, one of the world's most glamorous women was camera shy.
Please, give us the privacy, please. Thank you very much. Get back.
The princess insisted the visit was private, as millions could apparently spot it if she wore the same outfit twice. Her interest in fashion is understandable. The industry was glad she dropped in.
I just think that she is one of the great ladies of the country and perhaps of the world, and so it was a pleasure to see her here.
And she accorded British fashion a certain royal approval. This is Phil Bales for London Tonight.